Hello and welcome to the Slingshot Channel. I've been doing stuff with the air pressurized arrow shooters recently, and it was very popular. But of course, the concept has flaws. First big flaw, aiming is kind of hard with this thing because there is no aiming device. Also, this really isn't a comfortable trigger, as you really have to turn it manually. Wow, that's not easy. Another big limit is actually the amount of pressure you can use in one of these Coke bottles. It goes up to 200 PSI, but I think we can do better with steel and brass. So, let me show you what I came up with. Meet the Plumber's Delight Airbow Sniper Rifle. Let me show you its features. As you see, it has the same tubular barrel where the arrow glides over it. It's a full-length 32-inch arrow. It is entirely homemade, with parts that you can buy on eBay on plumber supply. I employed an indirect solenoid valve. You can actually hear it clicking. This is very, very quick, but also it allows me to do a bullpup design. Here, behind this door, you find the battery. It's a lead battery, rechargeable, of course. And you see, we have the Schrader valve here. This is airtight to 600 PSI tested. And therefore, of course, I had to be very careful with all my fittings. It has a scope mount, of course. As you see, it's adjustable. This here actually is a switch from an old lamp. And it's cabled up through the inside of the shaft. For target shooting, I pump it up to 300 PSI, which is the maximum that this bike pump can do. It takes about 20 strokes. Go! For really high pressure, I use this little pump, which is used for high-end cross bikes, I think. And this can go up to 600 PSI, but it takes a lot of pumping, hundreds of strokes. I did it, pumped up all the way to 600 PSI. Wow! Wow, that went in solid. That deep into the double wood. Okay, now we will test the accuracy with our little improvised sharpshooter position here. Okay, distance is 25 meters, and it's an archery mat with a little target. Let's take a look. A little low and to the right, but I think we are in the ballpark. That was a bit too high. Now it works. This is certainly one of my best homemade weapons. I wonder if we can make a Gatling with that technology. Last not least, a little preview to coming attractions. Also, Cold Steel sent me a bunch of these plastic jungle darts. They are really solid and pointy and light enough to really be good ammunition. Wait and see. Anyway, I hope you liked this because that's it for today. Thanks and bye-bye.